Welcome back, everybody. Professional wrestler, comic book collector, video game enthusiast, and apparently trailer reviewer, ZachTheRipper.com here. Because I want to welcome you back to yet again another trailer that we're going to review. You guys have been requesting that I do this. I always watch them, so I figured why not accompany you and give you what you want. And that's also what I'm doing over at Patreon.com/ZachTheRipperComics. I'm giving you what you want. You guys asked for an entry-level tier to get into the community to see what it's like to dip your little toe in the water and see if that water feels warm, cold, lukewarm, or freezing, maybe even ice hot. And that's what you can do for only a dollar. You can join our Halloween holiday tier where you get exclusive Patreon-only updates and you're able to digitally tip and donate to the channel for just $1 a month. Now, for those of you that want to swing your big dicks, yeah, you can get free merchandise. You can get free comic books. You can even join a tier and subscribe to our Patreon in which you get to host a video with yours truly and have it be the topic of your choice. But the topic is my choice today, and the topic is Gotham Knights, the highly anticipated video game from DC. This one I'm very much looking forward to, as they did show gameplay footage 2 years ago when the game was first announced. It looks very much like a fire team play between the Bat family. Batman has been captured. We're unsure by who. There was a teaser in the original trailer where you think it's going to be the Court of Owls. The subtitle to this game is now the Court of Owls. What an amazing, amazing saga that took place from Scott Snyder in 2011, 2012, somewhere around there. The Court of Owls was phenomenal. I'm very much hoping that they do it justice in this game, and I'm hoping that the gameplay looks just as badass as it did last year. So I'm going to stop rambling. I'm going to throw the headset on, and we're going to check out Gotham Knights, the Court of Owls.
Batman, Jim Gordon, they thought they had a handle on this city. They never did.
Red Hood,
you,
Robin,
don't stand a chance. Because they're always watching, always listening. Pulling everybody's strings. Mine, yours. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth.
They're listening.
This looks so good. What a story. Now, to my knowledge, you can choose any of the Bat Family characters to play as and play with your friends with them as different characters also. Awesome logo. 2022 also. So I have to say, the story elements of that game, Gotham Knights, the Court of Owls, look so well told, and it looks so perfect to the original content. I cannot wait to experience it. My only downfall is that there was no actual gameplay footage. Again, DC not giving out the gameplay footage at this year's FanDome. Now, I've had the opportunity to see previous gameplay footage, and you can look it up on YouTube if you'd like. I just would have liked to have seen some updated combat with this game, especially since it's coming out within a few months, actually coming out next year, as you saw, 2022. And you could actually come out and support Zack the Ripper Comics at ZackTheRipper.com or Patreon.com/ZackTheRipperComics. Please do not forget to thumbs up this video. If you could do me a solid, leave a comment below letting me know what you think of Gotham Knights, the Court of Owls. Share the video and maybe subscribe to the channel. You're looking for the absolute best t-shirt to rock? It's not going to be the Rock shirt. It's not going to be your favorite sports jersey. It's going to be the official Zack the Ripper Comics t-shirt. You can find this actual shirt along with a barrage of over 50 plus items at the Zack the Ripper Comics Teespring store. The link is in the description below. If you go on there, if you purchase one of my items, let me know, send me a direct message on any of my social media, and I will feature that in an upcoming video. If you'd like to be in one of my videos, please go purchase one of the shirts, one of the anythings. There's leggings, all kinds of cool stuff on there, and I will put you in a video. One last time, check it out, the official Zack the Ripper Comics t-shirt, nice and bright, cutting its way, ripping its way into your hands. That's the show, folks. I want to thank all of my patrons over at patreon.com/ZackTheRipperComics for supporting the channel. Not only are you getting exclusive content that you cannot see anywhere else but on patreon.com, but you're also getting some awesome merchandise courtesy of our Teespring store, link in the description below. T-shirts, hoodies, fanny packs, dog sweaters, and even the ever-popular ladies' leggings. For everybody that liked us on Facebook, found us on Instagram, hit up the ebay.com/ZackTheRipperComicStore for all of your comic book needs. And last but not least, hit the thumbs up on this video. Hit the bell for notifications so you know when we go live or when we post brand new content. Until next time. Now that's a hit.